Thea. It's been 6 crazy years. Doesn't even sound right leaving my mouth. How can 6 years move just like that? It seems like just yesterday that I was bringing you home for the first time. I remember how scared Mom and Dad were to bring you outside of that hospital for the first time. A lot of people said that parenting would come naturally, that it's almost innate within us. But I'm not sure that's true. There are days I think I know what I'm doing, where I think I'm leading you down the right path as a parent. But then there are others where I'm uncertain, because I myself am still trying to figure this thing called life out. Sometimes I think that parenting isn't about having all the answers for your children, but rather exploring life to find those answers together. This year I watched you graduate kindergarten. Wow, you really grew into your personality through school. You are a leader of your own, and kids just want to be around you. Your positive attitude radiates everywhere you go. Your short memory allows you to enjoy your days regardless of what happens. You are so caring for everyone and everything around you. You want to do what's best for absolutely everyone you know. You may not remember their names, but you will always gift someone a hug or a smile. I am convinced that you know more people than I do at this moment of life. Mom and Dad are so proud of you. You have adjusted to the changes like a true fighter. There were some tough knocks along the way, there's no doubt about it. But I have never doubted your ability to get back up and move forward. The resiliency that you possess already at such a young age is nothing short of inspiring for your dad. I hope you learned that from me, because I certainly turn to you when I need a reminder myself. I am so proud of you. I hope you know that each and every day. Here's to another year of discovery and growing into this beautiful world together. I couldn't ask for a better daughter to do that with. I love you, Thea. Happy 6th birthday.
You're high, fine, play. The wind I love, the wind, the wind, the brave. Every heart's beat true for the red light and blue, where there's never a problem or brave. But for all of peace, so be forgot, for I on a random play.
Thank you. backyard to pick up the pieces of your first broken heart. Someone to say slow down when you turn 16. Yeah, I grew up without a dad. I'm gonna be the best one I can be. Someone to scare the monsters when it's dark in your room. Someone to put their foot down when you want a tattoo. And not just say I love you, but show you what it means. Yeah, I grew up without a dad. I'm gonna be the best one I can be. They say dads are supposed to shape you in a way, I guess mine did. I knew what I wouldn't do if I ever had a kid. They say history repeats itself, well I guess that's up to me. Yeah, I grew up without a dad, I'm gonna be the best one I can be. Someone to let you fall down and teach you how to get back up. And teach you how to be sweet like mama and how to be tough. Yeah, I'll never be perfect, but sure as those lines are pain. Yeah, I grew up without a dad, I'm gonna be the best one I can be. Say dads are supposed to shape you in a way, I guess mine did. I knew what I wouldn't do if I ever had a kid. They say history repeats itself, well I guess that's up to me. Yeah, I grew up without a dad, I'm gonna be the best one.
Get off my yard, those whipper rappers.